Officials have reopened Rivers Avenue and Haynes Street in North Charleston after clearing the scene of a deadly crash that happened this afternoon. According to the Charleston Police Department, crews responded to a two-vehicle crash around 3 p.m. Officials have reported one death and serious injuries. This is an ongoing investigation, and we'll keep you updated as we learn more.